Moscow's defense ministry. Russia is developing the Barguzin Railroad Combat Missile Complex as it struggles to get its Satan II weapon ready, which has been in the pipeline since 2009. The Barguzin Ghost trains can travel 1,500 miles, 2,400 kilometers, in a day and will be disguised as ordinary passenger or freight trains, making them virtually impossible to identify. Both nuclear weapons are being made more sophisticated and potentially devastating as tensions between Russia and the US escalate. According to Pravda, the official newspaper of Russia's Communist Party, the Satan II missile and the Barguzin missile complex are on the level of absolute readiness for their implementation, should the relevant decision be made to include the projects in the state armament program. Development of these two weapons has often been delayed, but Russian Deputy Prime Minister Dmitry Rogozin said on Thursday that Moscow's defense ministry is beginning work immediately. The RS-28's armored missile, dubbed Satan II by NATO, has a top speed of 4.3 miles, 7 kilometers, per second and has been designed to outfox anti-missile shield systems. It could deliver warheads of 40 megatons, 2,000 times as powerful as the atom bombs dropped on Hiroshima and Nagasaki in 1945. Russia unveiled the first images of its largest ever nuclear missile back in October 2016. The weapon is also able to evade radar. It is expected to have a range of 6,213 miles, 10,000 kilometers, which would allow Moscow to attack London and other European cities, as well as reaching cities on America's west and east coasts. The missile will replace the R-36 Vovoda, which NATO dubbed Satan back in the 1970s and was meant to be used by 2019. The Barguzin nuke train complex is also an improvement on a previous design that has been in development since the 1960s. The train